This is the historical building in the center of Kharkiv, which was under heavy bombardment yesterday. Every building nearby is also destroyed. These are residential areas. People were living in these houses. We have numerous losses among civilians. Our children are killed. Look what Putin is doing. This is a war crime committed against the civilians, against the city of Kharkiv.